missing out.
It's this one of the Raleigh meter.
Oh my God, look.
Yeah, there's more up there. Like, they filled them all. Up here.
Oh my God, this is so cute. This is so cute. We want to move in the model, right?
Honestly, it's the best decorated.
Last event that we have was like Halloween party, like that. Mm-hmm. Like all the grace. That's where I'm from. So right now, this is still building. So, like, let's say after you graduate, is there a grace period when you have to move out?
Oh, you can still live here. It's after, not only students.
Oh, okay.
It's mostly students because we're so close to education, uh-huh. But we have like older people and stuff.
Oh, okay. So, so if you're still here and
great.
Yeah, so if so.
And in this apartment, we don't have the semi-private. There's semi-privates in the other one, so we'll see.
Yeah. Okay.
And every apartment also comes with their own.
How cute! We'll take the furnishing too. And there's a window.
Living room,
oh, no.
The beds, like the room, and
oh, this is cute. This is really cute.
I do prefer these being carpet compared to mine right now.
Wow, this is cute. Separate closets. Okay. So this is semi-private?
No,
this is the cheapest option.
Yeah, that's the cheapest option. The semi-private, you'll see in the other one, it has like a kind of a wall in between.
Yeah, okay. This is... This is so cute.
Yes, oh, okay. This one does have the bathroom. Usually they all do. This model's a little different, but it would have the bathroom connected.
Like this is really cute.
I wouldn't even have to bring my mirror. There's one on the closet.
Wow, this is really cute. Okay.
Wow. So this one will be four people.
Okay.
So you see, even the kitchen is all different. Doesn't really have the island. So this is what, but this bathroom is not connected. Usually it is connected. That's why this one's a little different. You'll see in this one it's connected.
Oh, okay. So this one, this is a semi-private.
Yeah. So you see,
Wall.
You can have the little door you can close over here.
Oh, and they, but they have to. Come around to get to this bathroom.
You said you were sitting in the window. You have to cross through here to reach the bathroom.
Oh, I was talking about, I think, the other one.
Okay, the other
one. For that exact reason. Yeah.